The TMS34010 is considered by many, including myself, to be the first true GPU. From 1988 to 1997, it was used in numerous iconic arcade machines, including, but by no means limited to, Hard Drivin', Steel Talons, the Mortal Kombat series, and NBA Jam. I recently stumbled across these two mystery boards at a local electronics reseller. The boards only say Oxford Microanalysis Group GSP board. The boards have RAM, VRAM, ROM, support chips, VGA port, and other miscellaneous ports and chips. I found an ended eBay listing that I believe to be for these very boards. I did not get these boards from the seller, and I did not pay $127 a piece for them. The listing says, pulled from a CipherGen mass spectrometer. Maybe someday these chips will live on to repair a Tiga graphics board for PC or an A2410 graphics board for Amiga. High-res pictures of the boards, and hopefully ROM dumps eventually, will be at the URL listed in the video description.